the Battle of Plassey. You will be able to list the factors that led to the Battle of Plassey. List the reasons for the defeat of Siraj ud-Daula in the Battle of Plassey. The East India Company felt that the large fee demanded by the Nawabs and the local rulers to carry on trade was unfair. They also felt that the enlargement of settlements, buying of villages and building of forts which were banned by the Nawab were necessary for the expansion of their trade. What the company wanted was a puppet ruler who would act in their favour. So they tried to replace the then Nawab of Bengal, Siraj ud-Daula, with one of his rivals. This angered Siraj ud-Daula and he ordered the company to stop interfering in his government's affairs. He also ordered the company to stop fortifying their settlements and pay their taxes. When the company failed to accede to his demands, the Nawab marched with 30,000 of his men and took control of Qasim Bazar and Calcutta Fort. He cut off all supplies and support to the company's ships. To aid the company, armed forces were sent from Madras under the leadership of Robert Clive. The company's naval fleet was also sent. Robert Clive defeated Nawab Siraj ud-Daula at a place called plassey in 1757 in the famous Battle of Plassey. The main reason for Siraj ud-Daula's defeat was Mir Jafar, one of his commanders, who turned traitor and never fought the battle. Robert Clive had promised Mir Jafar that he would be made Nawab after Siraj ud-Daula for his services. The Battle of Plassey was the company's first victory on Indian soil. We have learnt that the East India Company tried to replace Nawab Siraj ud-Daula with a puppet ruler. Siraj ud-Daula took control of Qasim Bazar and Calcutta Fort. Armed forces under the leadership of Robert Clive were sent along with a naval fleet to fight Siraj ud-Daula. Mir Jafar, one of Nawab Siraj ud-Daula's commanders, turned traitor and never fought the battle. Robert Clive defeated Nawab Siraj ud-Daula in 1757 in the famous Battle of Plassey.